فرح المخلفون بمقعدهم خلاف رسول الله وكرهوا أن يجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم في سبيل الله وقالوا لا تنفروا في الحر قل نار جهنم أشد حرا لو كانوا يفقهون.
Those who were left behind rejoiced at sitting still behind the messenger of Allah and were averse to striving with their wealth and their lives in Allah's way. And they said, Go not forth in the heat. Say, The fire of hell is more intense of heat if they but understood.
فَلْيَضْحَكُوا قَلِيلًا وَلْيَبْكُوا كَثِيرًا جَزَاءً بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ
Then let them laugh a little, they will weep much as the reward of what they used to earn.
فَإِنْ رَجَعَكَ اللَّهُ إِلَىٰ طَائِفَةٍ مِّنْهُمْ فَاسْتَأْذَنُوكَ لِلْخُرُوجِ فَقُلْ لَنْ تَخْرُجُوا مَعِيَ أَبَدًا وَلَنْ تُقَاتِلُوا مَعِيَ عَدُوًّا إنكم رضيتم بالقعود أول مرة فاقعدوا مع الخالفين.
If Allah bring thee back from the campaign unto a party of them and they ask of thee leave to go out to fight, then say unto them, Ye shall never more go out with me nor fight with me against a foe. Ye were content with sitting still the first time, so sit still with the useless.
وَلَا تُصَلِّ عَلَىٰ أَحَدٍ مِّنْهُمْ مَاتَ أَبَدًا وَلَا تَقُمْ عَلَىٰ قَبْرِهِ إِنَّهُمْ كَفَرُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَمَاتُوا وَهُمْ فَاسِقُونَ
And never, O Muhammad, pray for one of them who dieth, nor stand by his grave. Lo, they disbelieved in Allah and His Messenger, and they died while they were evildoers.
وَلَا تُعْجِبَكَ أَمْوَالُهُمْ وَأَوْلَادُهُمْ إنما يريد الله أن يعذبهم بها في الدنيا وتزهق أنفسهم وهم كافرون.
Let not their wealth nor their children astonish thee. Allah purposeth only to punish them thereby in the world. And that their souls shall pass away while they are disbelievers.
وَإِذَا أُنْزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَجَاهِدُوا مَعَ رَسُولِهِ اسْتَأْذَنَكَ أُولُو الطَّوْلِ مِنْهُمْ وَقَالُوا ذَرْنَا نَكُنْ مَعَ الْقَاعِدِينَ
And when a surah is revealed which saith, Believe in Allah and strive along with His Messenger, the men of wealth among them still ask leave of thee and say, Suffer us to be with those who sit at home.
رضوا بأن يكونوا مع الخوالف وطبع على قلوبهم فهم لا يفقهون.
They are content that they should be with the useless and their hearts are sealed so that they apprehend not.
لكن الرسول والذين آمنوا معه جاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم وأولئك لهم الخيرات وأولئك هم المفلحون
But the messenger and those who believe with him strive with their wealth and their lives. Such are they for whom are the good things. Such are they who are the successful.
أعد الله لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ذلك الفوز العظيم.
Allah hath made ready for them gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide. That is the supreme triumph.
وجاء المعذرون من الأعراب ليؤذن لهم وقعد الذين كذبوا الله ورسوله سيصيب الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم.
And those among the wandering Arabs who had an excuse came in order that permission might be granted them. And those who lied to Allah and His Messenger sat at home. A painful doom will fall on those of them who disbelieve.
ليس على الضعفاء ولا على المرضى ولا على الذين لا يجدون ما ينفقون حرج إذا نصحوا لله ورسوله. ما على المحسنين من سبيل والله غفور رحيم.
Not unto the weak, nor unto the sick, nor unto those who can find naught to spend is any fault to be imputed though they stay at home, if they are true to Allah and His Messenger. Not unto the good is there any road of blame. Allah is forgiving, merciful.
ولا على الذين إذا ما أتوك لتحملهم قلت لا أجد ما أحملكم عليه تولوا وأعينهم تفيض من الدمع حزنا ألا يجدوا ما ينفقون.
Nor unto those whom when they came to thee asking that thou shouldst mount them, thou didst tell, I cannot find whereon to mount you. They turned back with eyes flowing with tears for sorrow that they could not find the means to spend.
إنما السبيل على الذين يستأذنونك وهم أغنياء رضوا بأن يكونوا مع الخوالف وطبع الله على قلوبهم فهم لا يعلمون.
The road of blame is only against those who ask for leave of thee to stay at home when they are rich. They are content to be with the useless. Allah hath sealed their hearts so that they know not.
يعتذرون إليكم إذا رجعتم إليهم قل لا تعتذروا لن نؤمن لكم قد نبأنا الله من أخباركم وسيرى الله عملكم ورسوله ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون.
They will make excuse to you Muslims when you return unto them. Say, make no excuse, for we shall not believe you. Allah hath told us tidings of you. Allah and His Messenger will see your conduct, and then ye'll be brought back unto Him who knoweth the invisible as well as the visible, and He will tell you what ye used to do.
سيحلفون بالله لكم إذا انقلبتم إليهم لتعرضوا عنهم فأعرضوا عنهم إنهم رجس ومأواهم جهنم جزاءً بما كانوا يكسبون.
They will swear by Allah unto you when you return unto them that ye may let them be. Let them be, for lo, they are unclean, and their abode is hell as a reward for what they used to earn.
يحلفون لكم لترضوا عنهم فإن ترضوا عنهم فإن الله لا يرضى عن القوم الفاسقين.
They swear unto you that ye may accept them, though ye accept them, Allah verily accepteth not wrongdoing folk.
الأعراب أشد كفرا ونفاقا وأجدر ألا يعلموا حدود ما أنزل الله على رسوله والله عليم حكيم.
The wandering Arabs are more hard in disbelief and hypocrisy, and more likely to be ignorant of the limits which Allah hath revealed unto His Messenger, and Allah is knower, wise.
وَمِنَ الْأَعْرَابِ مَنْ يَتَّخِذُ مَا يُنْفِقُ مَغْرَمًا وَيَتَرَبَّصُ بِكُمُ الدَّوَائِرُ عَلَيْهِمْ دَائِرَةُ السَّوْءِ وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
And of the wandering Arabs there's he who taketh that which he expendeth for the cause of Allah as a loss, and awaiteth evil turns of fortune for you, that he may be rid of it. The evil turn of fortune will be theirs. Allah is hearer, knower.
وَمِنَ الْأَعْرَابِ مَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَيَتَّخِذُ مَا يُنْفِقُ قُرُبَاتٍ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَصَلَوَاتِ الرَّسُولِ أَلَا إِنَّهَا قُرْبَةٌ لَهُمْ سَيُدْخِلُهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي رَحْمَتِهِ إن الله غفور رحيم.
And of the wandering Arabs there's he who believeth in Allah and the last day, and taketh that which he expendeth, and also the prayers of the Messenger as acceptable offerings in the sight of Allah. Lo, verily it is an acceptable offering for them. Allah will bring them unto His mercy. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
والسابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين اتبعوهم بإحسان رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه وأعد لهم جنات تجري تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا ذلك الفوز العظيم.
And the first to lead the way of the Muhajireen and the Ansar and those who followed them in goodness, Allah is well pleased with them, and they are well pleased with Him. And He hath made ready for them gardens, underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever. That is the supreme triumph.